He say, one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, girls, let's rock that.
Bad Bad Freddy told me everybody sighed. DJ is spinning, I said, my. Flash is fast, flash is fast, flash is fast. Flash is cool, Francois, c'est pas, flash ain't no do.
He say, one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, girls, let's rock that.
Thank you. city, people live in the streets. You got to be careful of everyone you meet. There's looting and shooting, people stabbing and grabbing. The innocent bystander, the police are grabbing. Ain't it a pity, cause you hate the city. But the way you feel ain't no big deal. You got to survive and that's the real nitty gritty. Uptown, downtown, you got to turn your life around.
Thank you. To listen to me good and do the movement the way you should. You'll be able to move with the best of the shakers, known as the New York City Breakers. Alright, everybody, let's have some fun. Let's break together to the rise of the sun. I know you know what breaking's all about, but if it slips your mind, I'll spell it out. Start moving your arms and letting them rock, just like you received an electric shock. Let the current flow through your joints like you put your finger in a power point. Then what you have to do knees, make things shake. If there's a few remarks I'd like to make, divide your arms into three parts, move them separately, but you gotta be smart. Your upper arm, your wrist, and naturally your hand got to be shaken apart. Understand, don't worry about a thing, there's really nothing to it. All you gotta use is your disco fluid. Alrighty, here we go, we've been playing around for more than enough. Come on, get down. I want you to put your right arm astride, stretch it, keep it level, and let it guide. Not too high, too low, keep it right on there. Let your arms form a line with your shoulder, oh yeah. Apart from this, so put the palm of your hand in a flat position. Let's rock, my man, give your elbow a twist. On that I insist, this is one dance lesson you won't wanna miss. Come on! arms in the right spot according to plan. Not too high, not too low, small twist and elbow, keeping level, hands flat, now you're ready to go. Start twisting your hands with a sudden pull, but the rest remains firm. Yeah, that's cool, okay, onto the wrist. As you can see, you move your elbow up simply as can be. Move it up with a joke, just an inch or four. The rest remains still just like before. Now the third step, the most difficult one. For many beginners, this ball's the fun. But don't let it get the best of you. I know your match, here's what you do. With a shot again, like a moment ago. Move your shoulder to your hand, don't do it slow. To make sure you don't start messing up, try the lesson you learn, how to body pop. And if things are going a bit too fast, and you feel that you want a little more, or just shake your arms, give your wrist a twist, and go to work, baby, on the floor. Come on! Your hand goes down, elbows go up high. Shoulder to your head, go give it a try. Hands go down, elbows go up high. Shoulder to your head, come on, don't be shy. Nobody quit or knock, don't get. And I want you to know I'm really pleased about that. But there's something wrong about the hand movement. It's vital that I show you some new improvement. In order to obtain a nice electric flow, you need to lift the hand along with elbow. In other words, they're now working together. It sure looks good and it really looks better. Right on, come on baby, let's give a show. Do the body rock and let me see what you know. The hands goes down, elbow go up. Shoulder to your hands, then show the drops. I said hand goes down, elbow goes up. Show you to your hands, then let it drop. Now that you can do this, you're probably thinking hot, but there's a little more to show us what you got. So forget about it, it's too early to rest. The electric current has stopped at your chest. The current has to go to the other side to help the rest of your body glide, baby, glide, 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 glide. Come on, you gotta glide, 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 glide. Get on and glide, 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 glide. We'll be right back. twist your chest to the front, send the waves any way you want it. You must divide your chest in two parts. I know that sounds crazy, but it won't when you stop. Then you take a shock wave to your left breast, bring it to your shoulder, don't give it a rest. Positions are reversed, you will understand. First your shoulder, then your wrist, elbow, then your hand. Now the current has finally reached its end. It will go to and fro on your command. Good, you got that straightened out. And now show me what popping is really about. Your hand goes down, elbow goes up, shoulder to your head, the right chest makes a pop. Left chest jumps, shoulder shakes, reveal wrist, elbow hot, the shock wave breaks. I said your hand goes down, elbows go up, shoulder to your head, right chest makes a pop. Left chest jumps, left shoulder shakes, shock and elbow, wrist, hand, that's all it takes. Well, this is the description of a break dance. Remember to practice when you get the chance, and maybe someday, one way or another, you'll dance just as cool as me and my brother.
Thank you. the challenge to prove your reputation to stay.
Cause in a break dance battle, they never flake. So come on, everybody, let's rock this break, 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 break.
The New York City breakers, the big cash money makers, the one and die heartbreakers, the breakdance battle takers. The New York City breakers, the big cash money makers, the one and die heartbreakers, the breakdance battle takers. The New York City breakers.